Hi there, everyone. My name is Chase. I work here at ARRI. Welcome to the ARRI booth at CineGear 2019. I wanted to show you the Alexa Mini LF camera as well as some of our Signature Prime lenses. So as you can see here, the Alexa Mini LF is really a mini. It's the large format camera gotten smaller. You got here a 5.7 pound body, very similar to the Alexa Mini. So it's carbon fiber in construction. It weighs just 5.7 pounds, so slightly more than the Alexa Mini does. It has the same exact sensor as the Alexa LF camera. So it's a large format 4.5K sensor, total resolution. The camera can shoot in both ARRI RAW and ProRes, and you have three sensor modes at launch that are the same sensor modes as the Alexa LF, and we'll be adding Super 35 modes in a future firmware update for free. Also new with the camera is a brand new viewfinder, so it's the MVF2, the multi-viewfinder 2. It's been totally redesigned from the ground up, so you have new optics, a new eyepiece with a brighter eyepiece, better color, wider color gamut, higher contrast. You even have a new flip-out display that's now a 4-inch high-resolution screen with much higher contrast, better color, again, higher resolution than the MVF1 on the normal Alexa Mini or Amira. What you have here is a brand new interface that is designed very similarly to the menu interface on our existing cameras, but is very fast in terms of its overall performance. So you can see that the scrolling speed, all the different aspects about it are just super, super, super quick. I mean, literally the menu can get you to places faster than you can actually dial it through. So that's fantastic. It's still very easy to use. What you have here is a brand new media bay. So this media bay here records to new Codex Compact Drives that are 1 terabyte in size. So they're built by Codex, which is one of our partners in media creation. And they're great, really reliable, rugged, compact 1 terabyte drives that are very high speed to record that uncompressed ARRI RAW up to 60 frames in the 239 and 4K UHD mode, or up to 40 frames in the open gate mode. So over here, you also see we now have 6 user buttons instead of the 3 user buttons that we had before on the normal Alexa Mini. If we turn the camera around, we can also see that we were able to relocate some of the connectors. So if you see here, you now have a timecode connector here where the viewfinder connector was. We moved that to the other side. You've got power connectors on the body, like a 2-pin and 3-pin. So 24-volt, 12-volt power on the camera, which is great. So we have those extra connectors with that extra room. Obviously, we've also improved other things like Wi-Fi, so we have a second Wi-Fi antenna on the camera. And this new viewfinder standard, known as Coax Express, is a viewfinder connector type that doesn't have a keyway, so there's no wrong way to put the viewfinder in. You can just put it in any which way, and you're good to go. And also, this viewfinder standard lets you run the viewfinder up to 33 feet away. Also, the viewfinder has a built-in headphone jack and a built-in eye cup heater. So when you're shooting in cold weather, you have that eye cup heater to prevent condensation. The camera comes standard with an LPL mount, and it ships with the adapter to go back to PL. And of course, the large sensor is great for the Signature Prime lenses. So these Signature Prime lenses, they work on, of course, Super 35 cameras, non-ARRI cameras, but they're great for the Alexa LF because they cover the entire sensor. We make 16 lenses, which means it's the largest family of large format lenses, all the way from the amazing 12 millimeter, which is a rectilinear lens. So again, that means it's no distortion, very low distortion. It's not a fisheye. It's a 12 millimeter large format lens that's T1.8. And total, we have, again, 16 focal lengths. All of them are T1.8 except for the 200 and the 280 mil that are the longer focal lengths. They're a little slower, but they're the first set of lenses that are Cine made that are fully telecentric, meaning that the optical design, all those light rays that hit the sensor are come out at a 90 degree angle, which has never been done before. Also, they're all made out of magnesium, so they're super lightweight, and that's fantastic because they still have great build quality, but being large format lenses doesn't mean they have to be heavy. So comprehensively, it's an addition to the large format camera system. We've had the Signature Primes, we have the Alexa LF, now we have a small camera. And by the way, this camera does run off normal 12 volt batteries. It does not require 24 volt power like the Alexa LF, which is great, and it doesn't consume too much more power than a normal Alexa Mini. It's got all the same great lens control built in, all the great features that you're used to on the Mini, just in a large format sensor package. So for more information about the Alexa Mini LF, you can visit the ARRI website at www.arri.com, and you'll take a look on the front page. You'll see a page that lets you click in and take a look at all the information that I've talked about with the Alexa LF Mini. And we also have tutorials with the Alexa LF Mini online with our product managers about the different recording medias, formats, accessories, camera itself. There's some great videos that we call tech tip videos that you can find on the website as well. Thank you.